Namen shefeinin ardiku en nachant levu ta'evadu.
Manam has already changed a lot since it was born. I don't know if it's different to any other group in the world. It's different than any group I've ever sung in, and it's always changing. I think of Manam as a band, and we all bring something different to it. I mean, we all have to bring something different to it. We strip everything back to its purest form as much as we can and try to strip everything back to the human voice and what we can achieve with it. We just try to tell the story of the song. We're not trying to sing in an affected, operatic, classical, folk, pop, whatever kind of way. It's just about the story and telling the story, and that's the easiest way to convey something honest.